You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, we don't have to sell these fans in Milwaukee on anything. They are all in and fired up inside this arena.
Ah, that poor Diva's face. She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Look at this. Trish Stratus doing some good work here.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
That's how you make an impact. Oh no, she's in a bad way now. Things starting to go the other way for her, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. Oh!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She can't get too comfortable out here. She's only got till 10 to get back in the ring. Oh, she's back in now. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Outside.
Two.
Back between the ropes.
Three.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Trish Stratus doing a great job of turning that around.
Sweet. She's starting to falter here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, well, this one could go either way.
Trish Stratus is just so dangerous. This match has swayed her way very quickly here.
I love it when things sway her way. And it's Trish Stratus executing the reverse.
Nice reversal.
And now Trish Stratus pushing forward.
I love it when Trish gets the upper hand.
Here comes Trish. Oh, John, you know what's coming.
You better believe I do.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Trish Stratus.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Trish has her. I think business is about to pick up. She makes it look easy. Here comes Trish. Oh, John, you know what's coming.
You better believe I do. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.